our creator, and it should never be for sale.